से व्यक्ति, व्यक्ति से परिवार, परिवार से राष्ट्र और एक ग्लोबल विश्व राष्ट्र ले सकते हैं. सो दैट शुड बी आवर अप्रोच. आई थिंक द टाइम इज ऑलरेडी पास्ट 8 एंड टुडे इज द अर्थ डे. वी टॉक इन टर्म्स ऑफ द प्रेजेंट जनरेशन, फ्यूचर जनरेशन, सस्टेनेबिलिटी, टेकिंग केयर ऑफ द अर्थ एनवायरमेंट एंड पीपल, द ट्रिपल पी कंसेप्ट. नाउ टुडे परहैप्स फ्रॉम 8:30 to 9:30, we have to switch up all our lights, conserve light, and Mother Earth for the environment and overall care that we have to take, not only as the industry side miners or the power producers, but also as individuals by planting more trees and also by reclaiming and re-giving what we are using and taking. And just last thing, with say, stay and strive, there has to be one more thing also, speak. When people leave the organization on retirement, on superannuation, they happen to be the great ambassadors of the company. If they speak good about the company, that is perhaps the great thing to happen. That is why, if you remember, those who built this company, Mr. Babu Rao is here with us, and so many people, and Mr. Maheshwaran and others, those who built this company, for them, we owe the gratitude. And that is why the Raising Day we celebrate here at the Gratitude Day. So say, stay, strive, and speak. And before that, to attract the talent, build that credibility where people feel that I'm going to join one organization, just not for the job, but for the career. And here is an organization which is engaged in nation building, which is engaged in building human capability, and also it stands for its credibility that has established over the years. Thank you, dear friends. Nandri, Vanakkam.